Welcome to English in a Minute, from home. When a person on a boat goes overboard, they fall into the water. Uh-oh, should we be worried about Jonathan and Anna?
What all did you get at the store?
Mayo, olive oil, rice, and coffee.
You know, Anna, you didn't have to go overboard with the supplies. This crisis isn't going to last forever.
To go overboard means to do or say too much because you are overly excited. Anna bought a lot of stuff at the store. In other words, she went overboard. For Anna, that's not too surprising. And that's English in a Minute.